Welcome back to my channel. EastEnders' Lewis Butler could meet a gruesome end in Walford as explores how Kathy Beale will react when she realizes Ben Mitchell was raped. Today, we will discuss this theory. Start. Ben Mitchell, played by Max Bowden, is struggling to come to terms with being a victim of sexual assault after being raped by Lewis Butler. The EastEnders stalwart hasn't been able to open up to his loved ones, leaving Kathy Beale, Kieran Panisar and Jay Brown concerned. However, when Kathy realizes Ben wasn't to blame for the breakdown of his marriage to Callum Highway, will she lash out and kill her son's attacker? In upcoming scenes, Kieran is worried when Ben refuses to work at the Arches. The businessman is relieved when Jay offers to speak to a mechanic he knows. Ben is enraged when he spots Lewis telling Kathy he was involved in a homophobic attack. Kathy's surprised when Ben has little sympathy, and the Mitchell later tells Lewis he gave him insty. Kieran spots Ben being rude to Lola before noticing Ben taking medication. Later, he visits his business partner and lets him know if he ever wants to talk, he's there for him. Once alone, Ben calls Lola Pierce to apologize for the way he spoke to her earlier, but she doesn't pick up. The Mitchell bad boy continues to upset those around him when he's rude to Rocky Cotton. Kathy snaps at her son, but he shrugs off her frustration. Realizing he needs to make an effort, Ben shows up for work, but is annoyed when he sees Kieran has hired another mechanic, Dave. Dave's over-familiarity upsets Ben, but unable to share his feelings, the Mitchell son walks off. Meanwhile, Callum tells Lewis he should report his homophobic attack to the police. Unbeknownst to them, Ben is watching on before storming off and tells Dave to leave the Arches. The next day, Dave returns demanding his wages, while a scared Ben hides inside. Walking by, Jay spots the commotion and steps in giving the mechanic his wages. Kieran's concerns for Ben increase, and he asks him to take some time off to focus on whatever is upsetting him. Meanwhile, Kathy tries to fire Lewis in a bid to help her spiraling son, however the barman threatens her with legal action. Kieran reaches out to Kathy sharing her concerns for her son, but this only leads to a heated confrontation between the cafe owner and Ben. Kathy berates her son for hurting Callum and ruining his marriage, but she soon realizes Ben hasn't been telling her the full story. EastEnders spoilers confirm Kathy will realize her son was raped by Lewis. BBC soap fans will know Kathy is fiercely protective of her family and would do anything to keep them safe. Will she confront Lewis and end up lashing out if he refuses to accept accountability? Meanwhile, Lewis asks Callum to help him report his attack, and the police officer obliges. Kathy reels from the truth but encourages Ben to go to the police and tells him she'll support him every step of the way. However, when Ben refuses, will Kathy decide to take justice into her own hands? So that's all we want to talk about this storyline. If you like our content and want to support the channel or watch more videos like this, do not mind to subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell so that you not miss any of these. Have a great one. Goodbye.